because he knew he would receive his healing that day. He knew the power in the name of Jesus. He kept on shouting, and the Bible said, finally, Jesus heard his voice. Jesus said to them, tell it to come. And he stood up. The Bible said the cloth he was putting on, he threw it away. The Bible said the cloth he was putting on, he threw the cloth away. And he went to Jesus Christ. And the Bible says that Jesus asked him. Remember, Jesus knew that he is blind. Jesus already saw that he is blind. But Jesus also wanted to bless the man. Jesus wanted to bless the man. It's just like the case of Elijah and Elisha. And Elijah asked Elisha, he said to him, what do you want from me? And Elisha said to him, I want the double portion of your anointing. They always want you to ask, because a closed mouth is a closed destiny. It's only when you ask that you can receive. If you don't ask, you cannot receive. And the Bible says, and Jesus asked him, what do you want me to do for you? And he said to Jesus, I want to see again. And he said to Jesus, I want to see again. And Jesus said to him, let your eyes be open. Thy faith has made you whole. Your faith has made you whole. Your faith has made you whole. Your faith has made you whole. Yet the child of God, for you to bless a demand, you need faith. You cannot just bless a demand. You cannot just bless a demand without faith. With faith, you can move from mountain. Even if your faith is little as mustard seed, you can move mountain. It depends on your faith. There are certain people, they have sicknesses. There are certain persons, they have sickness. They will come to church, but they will be waiting for people to prophesy to them. Hear me, Jesus did not prophesy to the woman of issue of blood. Jesus did not prophesy to blind Bartimaeus. They only blessed the demand, and the both of them heard about Jesus. They heard about Jesus. There are so many of us today. We always want about prophecy. Only prophecy. Hear me, child of God. There are men of God you see today. They are not men of God. They are native doctors in suits. They are not men of God. Some of them, they do what they are. There was a certain time I told our father, I said, somebody send me a water. He placed this on Facebook. He said to me that after he prophesied, he said, you have a calling, you did it. He said, if you want to be great, I will send you a water. You will use it to wash your eye. You will drink some, this and that and that and that and that. And I told our father, look at what this person said. And I broke the person immediately. There are so many of them, they have worked their eyes. Have you not seen some of them? They will prophesy. After prophesying, that thing will not come to pass. It will not come to pass. They only want their eye to prophesy. They only want their eye. And God did not call some of them. Whoever that God called, God placed it. God make a provision for that person. If God calls you, there must be an evidence. If God calls you, there must be an evidence that God called you. It's not until you wash your eye that people will know that God called you. If you don't wash your eye, you are just wasting your time just to prophesy lie. It's not even prophesying, it's just to prophesy lie. It's not prophesying. When you prophesy, when God calls you, when you prophesy, it will come to pass. But when God did not call you, if you prophesy, it will not come to pass. Yet the child of God, Jesus did not prophesy to them. But yet Jesus was a prophet. He's a prophet. It's not everywhere Jesus goes that he prophesied. He don't prophesy all the time. There's some certain need you need to place a demand on your own. There's certain need you need to ask. There are some persons you are sick. Our pastor will be here. You will not come and meet him. You'll be waiting until he mentions your case. You are wasting your time. You are wasting your time. Not until you discover that there is a grace. Every man of God have their grace. In every man of God that God called, they have their grace that God has bestowed on them. Don't neglect any man of God you see, no matter the size. It's not by size, it's by grace. It's not by size, it's by grace. All men grace are not the same. Grace are different. Hear me, child of God, grace are different. There are some men of God you will see. They will be very small, but they are mighty by grace. They are mighty by grace. Peter said, if you come to understand, Jesus was younger than Peter. Jesus was younger than Peter, but Jesus was a great man with a man with a grace, with a higher grace. Even John the Baptist was he was older than Jesus, but they all submitted to Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I would like you to stand up at these moments. Shaka Zabaladash. If you know you are a lady here, if you are a lady here, hear me. Marriages are being released. Marriages are being released. Documents are being released. First of all, you're going to put your mind and pray this prayer. Bible says a man that did not shout. If you read down words, invest in the word of Jehovah. And the Bible says a man that did not get to shout. He said, Jesus, that son of David, have mercy on me. Mercy does not necessarily mean that you have sinned. Mercy means when you ask for mercy, there is a certain love of God that comes upon your life. You overlook your sins. When you ask for mercy, you overlook your iniquities. The Bible says, it is not who that willeth, that he that runneth, but it's of the Lord that showeth mercy. And the Bible says, I will show mercy upon whom I will show mercy on. Yet the child of God is not by your righteousness, is not by your making. But when the message of God is upon you, when the message of God is upon you, the enemies will try, but they cannot get you. They can try, but they cannot get you. So right now, I would like you to lift up your hands. Begin to ask God for mercy. Say, Lord, have 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 mercy. Lord, have mercy. Say, Lord, have mercy. So you can collect. Stop looking at me. There is nothing that I will preach that men of God have not preached. Everything that I preach today, they have already preached it before. Even the men of God that are going ahead of me here, they have all preached it. There is nothing that I will preach here that they have not preached before. But there is something Jesus will do that he has not done before. There is nothing he will do that he has not done before. There is something